divorced? Boy.
Yeah.
You know, ever since he started punishing me, I've had my doubts about the man.
Now hold it, okay? This could be a mistake. I just can't believe this about our wonderful dad.
Come on, Carol, the evidence is right here.
Yeah!
Well, it could be a big mistake.
Carol, it's obvious.
Yeah!
What's obvious?
That Dad's divorced. I mean, we're living a lie. You know, I wouldn't be a bit surprised if Dad wasn't his real name.
And I can't believe this. Especially after all the times he's told us about their huge wedding. How Grandpa Ed fainted when he got the bill.
Mom's the happiest day of Mom's life.
Yeah, and how Dad toasted her and said she was
the only woman he ever wanted to marry.
Yeah.
I mean, if he lied about this, then...
Well, we don't know that he lied. He just didn't tell us.
Same thing.
Not exactly.
Well, it was a lie last year when I cut school and didn't tell him.
No, see, that was different. See, when they asked you how school was, you said, extremely pleasant.
Which it was.
No, it wasn't.
It was, too.
Wasn't.
Was.
Was.
What's your point?
My point is, if Dad kept this divorce such a big secret, then what else didn't he tell us? And how do we know that what he did tell us is the truth? I mean, we already know the wedding toast was a lie. So how well do we really know this man?
I've known him since I was a kid.
Mike, you're getting carried away.
Oh, I am, huh? Well, listen to this. I think that if he was married before, that probably means he had another wife.
Brilliant.
And if he had another wife, that probably means he had other kids.
Oh, no.
And I wouldn't be a bit surprised if they're living somewhere on Long Island.
Yeah, Dad wouldn't want to live far away from his kids.
What kids?
The ones he goes and visits when he says he's gonna get a haircut.
Ben,
nobody gets a haircut as often as Dad.
This is true.
Mike!
I got it. Dad's other wife cuts his hair while he plays with his other kids. So he couldn't live far away. I bet right on this street. Maybe they come over here when we're at school. And wear our clothes. And play with our stuff. That's why my room gets so messed up.
You're crazy. And Mike, you're worse. I mean, I can't even believe that I'm related to... That's it. It all makes sense. It's true.
What?
Dad did have kids with his first wife. At least one. And when they split, he kept that child, and when he met Mom, they swore an oath never to tell him that he was the painfully slow half-brother of me and Ben.
So who is it?
Uh-huh, look at this.
What'd you find?
It's a picture of Dad's first wife.
Let me see. Well, how do you know that's his first wife?
Well, it's the only woman's picture we found after an hour of looking.
So?
So? Look at this, it's even signed. To my dear Jason, I know a place. Love, Petula. Wow.
You sure don't look like your mother.